You are connected to every single thing in your environment through an invisible thread of energy. And any clutter that you have is aging by the day, just like you are aging by the day.
Mm-hmm.
Clutter is dead. We are alive. We love balance. So we lose our energy to the things in our environment. So as you start to let go of clutter, not only does energy come back to you, you regain your youthfulness, your vitality. When you go on a vacation, you go with just what you use, present, suitcases. The mm-hmm. room is clean, no history, no baggage.
Yeah.
And so we have energy, we go do stuff. So that's what I say. It's like start, and if you really want to start somewhere, start in the bathroom. The bathroom, the symbology of the bathroom is a place of transformation. We go in dirty, we come out clean. We eat food, we release the toxins there. It is the room for transformation and transition. So if you're saying, I want to get out of the junk in my life, clean your drawers, like of all the old makeup and dead hair, like just go under the sink, clean it out. Not only will it feel good, it's a connection to emotional clearing.